Bill, those are some strong comments, but this is there's a lot of things going on right here.
You know, Jim Croce said it so well. He said, you don't pull on Superman's cape. You don't spit into the wind. You don't pull the mask off the old Long Ranger. And, Cornette, you're going to find out you don't mess with me. May 5th, important day for me. That's my birthday. The last stampede. You know, when I first wrestled in Little Rock in 1963 at the old Robinson Auditorium. A lot of history, a lot of battles. Waldo Von Erich, the spoiler. Then the Barden Coliseum, we first went there. Texas death match with a young bully that later became the superstar of the world, Dusty Rhodes. So I beat up some bad ones. And like I said, my pride's not in a scrapbook, Cornette. I believe in God, and I believe in this country, and I believe in family. And you stepped on all of them. And you're not going to get away with it, you sissy. Look at that bottle. That's what you put cattle on, little calves that can't suckle. Well, I think your problem is your mama didn't wean you till you was about 18, and we're going to find out just how well you get on the end of this bottle. Stagger Lee, bad to the bone, is coming back one time. Not going for titles, going one time. Agony and Blues, Stagger Lee and Cowboy Bill Watts. The last stampede. I got to learn to fold a diaper again. But we're going to beat you up bad on my birthday.